I want to thank Georgia Power again, too, for their ongoing efforts with WWALS and our waterways.
Yes, Georgia Power has twice now given us a grant for water quality testing, which we do. Our testers are out collecting today. We typically do that on Thursday so we can have results on a Friday before the weekend. And, of course, we'll be doing that next week. Yeah, it is next week, right?
Yeah.
For the paddle. So